In some breaking news, an update to the Mundy Township megasite in Genesee County, the Michigan Strategic Fund Board has just approved that $250 million in funding. That request came from the Flint and Genesee Group Foundation. Now, local economic groups say this money will go towards making the site shovel ready as a location for manufacturers. And if fully utilized, it could bring thousands of jobs and billions of dollars to Genesee County. For more on this breaking story, go to ABC12.com.